Today, Raquel Barreras lost the appeals of her conviction. Barreras was convicted and sentenced in 2019 for first-degree murder, abandonment, and concealment of a dead body, and 4 counts of child abuse in the death of her 3-year-old son. Today's appeal argued that the court shouldn't have admitted some evidence used in the trial, and her sentences violated her right to be free from double jeopardy. Barreras was sentenced to serve the rest of her life behind bars.